We all want to know the secret to admin success. But like most things, it's built on a solid foundation. And that foundation is you. I'm Mike Gerholt, and you've come to the right place. Because today, you're going to see how personal success is the foundation for the essential habits and all that admins need to grow their career. Now, the Essential Habits for Salesforce Admins is a series of modules on Trailhead that cover the four core responsibilities and their associated habits. Those four core responsibilities are user management, data management, security, and actionable analytics. These responsibilities are on the foundation of personal success. What is personal success? And how do we set a strong foundation? Well, much of the personal success that we experience in our careers and in our life comes from getting curious about all the material that we can learn and reading as much as we can and putting those learnings into action. I mean, really, this is no different when it comes to being incredibly talented and passionate as a Salesforce admin. Now, the foundation for your personal success focuses on three areas. The first is community. When you're setting your foundation for personal success, one great place to start is by participating in the community. Now, we use community as a broad term because it encompasses every corner of interaction. Whether that's online in the Trailblazer community, or on Twitter, or online while joining a community user group. Those meetings are fun because you can meet and greet with individuals. Sometimes there's events. And of course, the biggest one of them all, Dreamforce. Both online and offline, there are many ways for you to connect with others in the ecosystem. Give back by answering questions, you can do mentoring, or donating your time, such as having fun with the wonderful people that you meet. Now, the second is Salesforce releases. Another great thing to do is build that foundation and start learning about Salesforce's three releases a year. These happen three times a year and with lots of updates for you to learn about. You can review the release notes. You can watch the release readiness live previews. That's kind of my favorite. And of course, you can complete the Learn More Trail Mix. Now, the Learn More Trail Mix is on Trailhead, and it's the fun way to learn Salesforce online. You can sign up, you can earn points and badges, and you can even start your journey to certification, all right on Trailhead. Now, the third is a personal V2 mom. And this one I really, really enjoy. Maybe last on the list, but I think it's the most important because we encourage you to create a personal V2 mom. And a V2 mom for us is a guiding document that encompasses all your goals for the year, and it allows you to share your vision, values, and list out all of those methods that you're going to use to accomplish those goals and measure their progress. Oh yeah, the O stands for obstacles, which are also valuable to list. So you can anticipate your challenges and overcome them to reach your goals. Now, as we move through each of our habits, we like you to break them down so you can schedule them on a calendar. So keep in mind, these are just our recommendations. First, there's going to be those weekly habits. So set time block on your calendar to get on Trailhead and continue your learning journey. You can listen to newly released episodes of the Salesforce Admins podcast and read the latest blog posts on admin.salesforce.com. Now, there's monthly habits. So every month, you should plan to attend a community group. This could be virtual or it could be in person. You can find all of these Trailhead community groups on the Trailhead community group site. There's quarterly habits. So quarterly, you should also be checking the release readiness website, you know, to see what new features are coming out. It's kind of awesome. And of course, plan on completing the Learn More Trail Mix. And then finally, our annual habits. So of course, the big annual habit is you should create your V2MOM. That's your planning tool to help you set specific, measurable goals for the year and anticipate the challenges so you can overcome them. Now, these are just our starting points for you to give you some ideas to create your own habits that work for you and your organization. And remember that personal success is a foundation for everything else. So be sure to invest in yourself, as well as all of the responsibilities that you have. Now that we've set the foundation and you know your personal success habits, more about those four core responsibilities and their associated habits, let's head on over to Trailhead and dive in now.